I do all the recording stuff. Yay.
Austin, why don't you tell us a little bit of what you know about the water bear?
The elusive water bear is also known as a tardigrade. It can live in many harsh environments around the world.
The elusive water bear is a segmented invertebrate that has 8 legs. Each leg has 4 to 8 claws at the end. It's about 0.5 millimeters to 1.2 millimeters long, so it's microscopic.
Check. The tardigrades, also known as moss piglets or water bears, are very plentiful. There are over 900 species.
The tubular mouth has stylets circulating it, which have a purpose of piercing its food in order to suck out the fluids. This little invertebrate is prey to nematodes, amoebas, and other tardigrades. It eats mainly fluids of plant cells and other cells. It is often found living in lichen or moss, which is where we will look to find it.
Arrived at the pond of majestic mists, looking for moss. The elusive water bear should be in here somewhere. So beautiful.
Here in this petri dish, there is lichen on wood, and the lichen has been soaking in distilled water for about 24 hours now. What we're doing is we're taking the water the lichen has been soaking in and making a wet slide out of it. Then we'll put the wet slide under a microscope to see if there's a water bear.
I'm collecting up little water bears, hopefully, and we're just going to drop it on the slide, about 2 drops.
Just put the water in.
Yeah, and then we're going to put the cover slip on. Okay, it's now in the microscope. We're trying to find it in the lowest objective.
Okay, I find a spot with a lot of stuff going on in it.
Second objective. No, I didn't find it. I found a different spot. Something that might be.
Yeah,
that's good.
Yo.
What's
Ovi?
Hey!
Look around here. It might be
I swear it was like a slug. It was moving
around. Go to the blue objective.
How much lead is getting in here?
Okay, we same slide, we're zooming into the fullest objective. I see the moss is zooming in. It does not look like we have any.
This is our second slide.
Nope.
It does not look like we have any bears in this slide. We'll try again. We got some moss in there. See if you can find it.
That's my moss. We have to.
Wait, which water did you take?
My water.
You found.
Now we're trying out the third slide. Two previous slides were unsuccessful, but we still have hope. We're starting again on the first objective. Now we're trying out the second objective. Trying out the fourth slide now. Let's hope fourth time's a charm. Now we're trying to fix.
change.